give you a walkthrough before I get started.